It's not too late. It's not only a negative message, but a positive forward-moving message that China is not too late.
China, we're watching you! China, we're watching you!
As the spotlight shines on Beijing for the 2008 Summer Olympics, here in Los Angeles at the Chinese consulate, hundreds of activists want the world to remember China's role in the humanitarian crisis in Darfur.
On the eve of the Olympic Games, China has one more chance to win international applause and gratitude by taking action on Darfur.
China, please, it's not too late.
Jewish World Watch, a coalition of nearly 60 synagogues, is working to combat genocide around the world.
Stop the killing in Darfur.
This protest, though, does not mean the group is against the game.
We stand here today not in protest of the Olympic athletes and all that their beauty and competition represent as good in our world, but to remind ourselves and all of you that China should not be getting a pass on their egregious actions in regard to the Sudan.
And many human rights groups tell me that this is only the beginning for them. They will protest throughout the Olympic Games. All those say they support the athletes. In Mid-Wilshire, Donna Tatro, Channel 4 News. Paul and Anna, back to you.
Donna, thank you. In Beijing right now.